we had the former ISRO Chairman Dr. Sivan sir here. We are here at the GL Bajaj. He has just launched the AI Learning Center here. So since you are the former ISRO Chairman, I want to learn from you. What role do you think AI has in space exploration and how ISRO is going to leverage this AI technology in its upcoming projects like Gaganyaan and Chandrayaan?
Basically, this our honorable PM have that a great vision of that national development. For that national development, that is that our advanced technologies are required to be developed and to be used for the different services, which is included service or industrial product or commercial product. And to do this, the advanced technologies and the services very fast and very effective and flawless way, that is that our conventional tools will not be sufficient. We need to depend on the advanced tools like AI, ML and other things. And that I'm very happy that GL Bajaj has have a separate center for that one. So it is going to also, I understand that they are going to have interaction with the academia and industry to make entrepreneurs, as our Harma PM told that we should not become that job seekers, we should be job creators. So this JL Bajaj Real using this innovative centers and industry participation, they are really going to make a wonderful change in the national ecosystem. They are going to participate for change. So this as much I must thank GL Bajaj for that one. Now, where this particular advanced technology, the ML and the AI is going to be useful? It is going to be useful in all the areas, in all the services, and agriculture, disaster management, and healthcare, everywhere it is going to be useful. And particularly in space, when you are talking about, it is going to be useful on the area of the remote sensing. You know, this AL and MI is mainly the data-driven. Nowadays, the technology changes from machine-driven to data-driven technology. So in that way, that is one of the areas in space technology is remote sensing applications point of view. It is a maximum data-driven because that we want to have an MI image, and not only image, we want immediately that the information within no time. So for that, this AI and ML is going to be useful. Also, that is more and more space explorations when we are going to do, and more and more automation, AI and ML also is going to be useful in all the space program is going to be biggest useful tool for all the space program. And similarly, they say that this AI and ML is going to be useful for entire space, the technological activity. That way, the initiative taken by GL Bajaj is really commendable. I congratulate that the entire institute, especially that vice chairman, the Pankaj, for taking this initiative in an efficient way. And also, this is not only the initiative. I really appreciate the way it is done. He is bringing the industry and academics, the best thing, which will produce more and more entrepreneurs instead of the job seekers. That way, I must congratulate and compliment GL Bajaj for the wonderful initiative.
Thank you, sir.